Good day, students. Today we're going to do a leg workout. That's going to be part of the crux of our lesson. But we're going to start with our dynamic warm-up. So we're going to begin with jogging. It'd be nice if you guys could jog about 10 meters. Now we're going to skip. Now I'm going to gallop. I'm going to go right foot leading towards you. One foot leads, the other follows. And I'm going to lead with my left foot on the way back. I'm going to face one direction and I'm going to side shuffle. Facing the same direction, I'm going to karaoke. Now we're going to do A-steps. Slow marching gains. Switch to B's. Switch to butt kickers, C-steps. S-steps with my friend. Switching ready to down. I'm bending my waist. Balancing movement. We'll keep our legs straight. Stretching our lower back upwards. We'll go down to Superman. We're going to hold everything for one full second. Two airplanes, and I'm going to switch legs every step because it's very important because we're going to do a sequence of airplanes later in our fitness routine. So we want to try to get nice and low. Now I'm going to do lunge with a twist. So when I lunge with a twist, I'm going to go opposite arm, twist into my ankle, and then switch. Now I'm going to do the sky lunge. So I'm going to go same arm, same leg. I'm going to twist to the side. And I'm going to come up and hold for a second. We're only going to do a couple of these on each leg. Now I'm going to leap. I'm going to take off on one foot. Now I'm going to hop like a kangaroo. Again, important stretch because we're going to do a sequence of these later. hops, stepping every step with my right foot. And then switching to my left. I'm gonna walk like a bear, so I'm staying off of my knees. And now I'm gonna walk like a crab, staying off my butt. So we're warmed up, and now we're going to start our workout. Okay, so the first few sequences that we're going to do, we're going to do something called tapioca. And tapioca means that we're going to do a movement for 20 seconds and a rest for 10. So the first movement we're going to do is air squats. So I'm going to put my feet about shoulder width apart. Make sure my toes are pointed straight ahead. I'm gonna put my arms out. I'm gonna breathe in on the way down and out on the way up. Go. Resting 10 seconds. And go. Rest 10 seconds. And this will be our last set of air squats. Now we're gonna rest 10 seconds. The next sets we're gonna do are gonna be sumo squats. So our feet are gonna be extra wide. We're not gonna be able to go as low, but we're gonna work a different angle of our muscles. And go. And we're resting. One more of these. And last one, here we go. Okay, now we're gonna rest. And the next movement we're going to do is our star jumpers. Now this is probably gonna be the most difficult movement we're doing. We're gonna come down as low as we can go, and we're gonna explode up. So we come down and we jump. We're only going to do two of these, because these are a little more difficult. And we're going for 20 seconds. Excellent job. Okay, the next movement we're going to be doing are our airplanes. And we're gonna do 3 sets on each leg, but we're not gonna have the 10-second rest. We're gonna rest our, activate one leg and rest the other leg while one leg is working. So get ready. And go. Immediately to the other leg. Again. Back to our left. To our right. And our last one on our left. Okay, we're gonna take a little rest. And our next movement is the same idea. We're gonna do a side lunge, activating one leg and resting the other leg while we're working the one. So we're gonna point our foot to the side. We'll engage our right leg first. And go. Switching. Switch again. Should really be starting to feel it now. Switch. Last one on our right. Last one on our left. Okay, we're gonna take a little rest. And our next movement is gonna be our split squats. And I'm gonna demonstrate to you how to do our split squats. We're gonna do the same principle of 20 seconds on, resting for 10. So get ready and follow Coach O. And go. Make sure you breathe. Resting. You're only going to do two of these. This is a more difficult movement. And go. And we're resting. So now we're going to activate one leg and rest the other. We're going to come onto all fours and we're going to do our hip raises. And our hip raises, we want to do them slowly and controlled. And go. We're going to work the same leg for 20 seconds. To it, right? Back to our left. We're always breathing. We're working slowly in a controlled motion. Last one on the left. Okay, our next movement. The same idea, only we're going to do mule kicks. So we're going to kick our leg straight back. We're going to be working a lot of hip and glute here. So again, slow controlled movements, activating one side of our body, resting the other. Switch.
last one on our left leg of this movement. Excellent job. Okay, we're almost done our workout. We're gonna do a couple more things. Now we're gonna do some calf jumps. So we're gonna go back to our original principle of 20 seconds on, resting for 10 seconds. It's like I'm gonna jump up as high as I can off my toes, like a kangaroo, like that. Plyometric movement. Rest. And we're going to do our second one. Go. Should be feeling a burn at this point. Final movement on this. Go. And we're resting. Okay, we've got one more thing to do. And again, this is gonna be a slow controlled movement, activating on one side, resting on the other. These are called hip marches. You can do them while moving, but today we're gonna do them stationary. So you're gonna start like an A step, bring your leg out to the side, and bring it in. So up, out, up, out, in. Switch sides. Up, out, in, up, out, in, up, out, in. And go back to the right side. We're just going to do it. Each side two times. Out. In. It's a good balancer here. Up. Out. In. Up. Out. In. Last one. Up. In, up, out, in, up, out, and in. Okay, so we're done with the crux of our workout. Now we're gonna cool it down a little. We'll start with our groin. So I'm gonna come into a squatting position. I'm gonna put my elbows on the inside of my knee or thigh. I'm gonna push my fists together. And I'm gonna try to push my elbows out. And we're gonna hold that for about 10 seconds, breathing. Good. Now we're gonna come into the Buddha stretch. So you're going to put your feet together like so. Same thing, elbows on your inner thigh, and you're gonna push down. Grab your right knee and squeeze it into your chest, stretching your glute. Good hip and glute stretch. We're going to switch. come up now. We're gonna stretch our quadriceps. So we don't wanna be hopping like bunnies here. You wanna kind of find a spot on the ground and stare at it, holding your quad. Some people like to take their finger and put it into their belly button. If you're gonna do that, make sure you're putting it into your own belly button. We're gonna switch. Stabilize yourself in balance, no hopping. If you need, do the belly button. Okay, I'm gonna put my left leg over my right. I'm gonna just bend at my waist, and everybody should no problem be able to grab their calf muscle. If you can, grab your ankles. And if you can, you can hang. Let me see how close to the floor you can get. Some of you can touch your toes, no problem. Just make sure you're breathing and not bouncing. Switch. So calf first. Can grab those ankles. And then just hang on. With the weight of your body, stretch it right over. I'm gonna grab my right toe with both hands and lean over. It's kind of like a floor sweep. Only we're static stretching. We static stretch when we cool down. We dynamically warm up before our routines. In our last movement, we're just gonna move our ankle. It doesn't matter which way you go, clockwise or counterclockwise, because I'm gonna tell you to switch directions, which I just did, switch directions. And then I'm gonna do the left. So it doesn't matter which way you go, because when I say change direction, we're gonna change direction. So good job. We just did a dynamic warm up. We did a fantastic leg circuit, and we did a static stretch cool down. So I want you all to make sure that you copy this routine today. Make sure you drink lots of water, eat healthy, get plenty of rest, and stay fit during this period. This is Coach Joe. See you later when your hair is straighter. I'm Audi 5000, Reese's Pieces. We'll see you tomorrow.